Hi everyone! Today I want to show you another book by Pictura, and it's Draconis by John Howe. First, let me show you the difference between this one and between smaller regular Pictura books, because when I decided to purchase this one, I was a little bit confused when I read their descriptions on Book Depository site. So you can see that the size difference is terrific. The bigger one is 35 by 27 centimeters. And inside we have 12, not 8 as in a regular Pictura book, but 12 posters. It's printed on a really thick cardstock, and cover is also very thick. On the back side we have all 12 designs, and I really wanted this one because artist is John Howe, and John Howe is a conceptual artist and illustrator who worked for Hobbit and Lord of the Rings movies. And also we can find a couple of his works in Game of Thrones official coloring book. Traditionally, we have on the cover short interview with the artist, and all posters here are one-sided and they are perforated, so if you want, you can remove page from the book, but you know that it's not my favorite treat of the book. I was really pleased with the thickness of paper. Small Pictura is printed on a very thick cardstock, but here I think that paper is even thicker. On the back side of each page, we have a short quote from John Howe about his art, where he finds his inspiration about his favorite mediums, so it's also very interesting if you are really a fan of his art. I love the style of the art here, and it really looks like pages from John Howe's sketchbook. All pictures are made in gray lines of different thickness, and sometimes you can see that they look really like sketches. We have some pencil strokes which indicate the first sketch, then we have more detailed work on the same page, like artist hasn't deleted with eraser preliminary sketch. But I didn't have any problems with this and with the amount of black lines. As I said, they are dark gray, and I'm sure that they will be completely covered by watercolors or pencils, of course. But for me, the style of John Howe is more suitable for watercolor background and details with pencils. And you know that it's my favorite way of working in coloring books. There is also small traditional Pictura book of 8 connected pictures, and for some time I tried to understand what is the difference, and on the publisher's website I found that John Howe specially added 4 pictures dedicated to the Lord of the Rings and Hobbit for this extended edition. So that was my choice, and I also think that due to the very big amount of small details on the pictures, it will be much easier to color them in the bigger book. Last 3 pictures are probably my favorites. This one is illustration to the Hobbit, of course. The next one is absolutely fantastic. We have a magician here and then his dragon. And the last one is a very beautiful book. I would like to start to color it already, but I think that it have to wait until January. I will leave you a link to the book depository, but if you want to purchase it on other shops, check for this line that it's 12 art print posters, and remember that in a smaller book you have only 8 pictures. If you're a fan of fantasy art, this book is definitely worth to look at. Thank you for watching. Bye!